Hi, this is Ed from SGU TV, and today we're checking out Taylor Hall. Taylor Hall, I'd say, is the premier study space on campus. Here's a little history about Keith Taylor. Like I've said before, a lot of personalities here at SGU have very interesting stories. It's definitely worth looking up. I'm sure I'll provide information on that in another video. This is the print room. You can actually print your items here that you need for school, such as lab ports, things like that. Okay? Here is the study hall. Amazingly, it's empty. Usually, there's always someone here. I might be the type to be here, but I have space off campus. As you can see, there's plenty of desks here. They all have their own electrical outlet. They all have an Ethernet port. So you have everything you need to study. Right? If you're the type of person that doesn't want to study in the room, to worry about distractions, this can be the place for you. Here, there's a bunch of cubicles, and that's really what Taylor Hall is. We're about to go check out the upstairs of Taylor Hall. This is another large group study area. I know I said Penn 6 is probably one of the main ones, but this is a much larger area. It's very similar to what we saw for the upstairs of Monica, right? It's closer to some dorms. And this is definitely a study area of choice for many students. So here we see, once again, a very large spaced area. Small groups are also held here, and it's pretty much the same setup. You have your whiteboards. I don't see the computer monitors at the moment, but they do have a bunch of computer monitors, so when you're presenting to your group, you can put something on the screen, or your presenter can have a prepared presentation to show you. As you can see, these metal plates on the floor, those are for power outlets and USB. Okay. All right, that's it. Thanks for checking out SGU TV. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out our other videos.